This is a brief video demonstration showing you how to import the Canvas course template into your master course. So the first thing you need to do is, it doesn't matter where you are inside Canvas. You can be on your dashboard or you can be inside of a course itself. But the first thing you want to do is you're going to come over here to Commons. Okay, and this is on the global navigation menu. And so when you click on Commons, you're in essence, you're still within Canvas, but you're moving out to the Commons. And the Commons is a large resource repository for all Canvas users across the globe, okay? So right now, when you land on the front page, if you would, or the front section of the Commons, you're gonna land on, you'll see these over 100,000 resources, okay? Now, I've created the template as a featured resource, so it should be the first thing that pops up when you land here, okay? Now, you can do one of two options. You can either import directly from here, or you can filter it by just ISS. And so I'm going to show you both ways. So right here, when you land on the the Commons, you'll see here this featured resource, Canvas Course Template. This is what you will need in order to import this content into your master course. Okay, so we'll click on the resource. Okay, and so when you open it up, it's going to come to a preview of the entire template so that you can see all of the specific elements of the template. And there are 9 total elements, 7 of which are student-facing, and then you have 2 teacher-only modules. So you can kind of look at and explore the entire template if you want to from here. But to get it inside of your course, your master course, you need to do the following. So you're going to come over here to Import, Download, okay? And then you're going to choose the course that you want it to go into. And you can actually select as many courses at one time that you want it to go to. So I'm going to actually search for my master course. Now, remember the naming convention, right? It's last name, and then the subject, and then, of course, master course. And so here we are. I've got that selected. And so I'm just going to simply now say import into course, okay? Don't do the download, because that's going to download it as a separate file, okay? You want to import it into the course. Once you click import, once you've selected the course and clicked import, you will see this green ribbon up here that will say you have successfully started the import. Okay, so now if I want to come over now to the course itself to see status, to see what's happening now, it is a big download or big import, if you would. So it may take a bit. It may not be instantaneous, but I'm going to scroll down to where it lives on my dashboard. And let's see where we have it. Here it is. Okay. So so here we go. I'm going to click on it, and it's going to probably give me a message when I first click on it that, nope, hadn't given me that message yet. But typically it will say there are items being processed and being imported into your course. Now I can check. I can come down. I can't move down. If I go down to settings, you can check the import status. Okay. But let me go ahead and refresh to see if any of the, yeah, there we go. So now I can see that all of the items have now begun populating over into my course, okay? Now, the other way, which is not as necessary, because now the item is on the featured content, but I could come over here and say filter. I'm just showing you these two different ways for you. And then I can check Iredell Statesville Schools. And when I click Iredell Statesville Schools, it's going to bring up all content for Iredell Statesville Schools. And you can see that the template is living here as well. Okay, so giving you the two options, the featured content, or you can filter by ISS. Hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.